To everyone who's lost someone they loved long before it was their time. You feel like the days you had were not enough when you said goodbye. And to all of the people with burdens and pains keeping you back from your life, you believe that there's nothing and there is no one who can make it right. There is hope for the helpless, rest for the weary, and love for the broken hearts. There is grace and forgiveness, mercy and healing. He'll meet you wherever you are. Cry out to Jesus. Cry out to Jesus. For the marriage that's struggling just to hold on, lost all their faith in love, and they've done all they can to make it right again, till it's not enough. For the ones who can break the addictions and chains, try to give up but you come back again, just remember that you're not alone in your shame and your suffering. There is hope for the helpless, rest for the weary, and love for the broken heart. There is grace and forgiveness, mercy and healing. He'll meet you wherever you are. Cry out to Jesus. And when you're lonely and it feels like the whole world is falling on you, you just reach out, you just cry out to Jesus. Cry out to Jesus. Wiping the tears from her eyes. For the children around the world without a home, say a prayer tonight. There is hope for the helpless, rest for the weary, and love for the broken hearts. There is grace and forgiveness, mercy and healing. He'll meet you wherever you are. There is hope for the helpless, rest for the weary, and love for the broken hearts. There is grace and forgiveness, mercy and healing. He meets you wherever you are. Cry out to Jesus.